Assalamualaikum to everyone. My name is Muhammad Al-Hakam bin Binadus. I am from class DA4B. So this is my video about business model canvas for my product Kropo Kamplang. So this is a little bit information about Kropo Kamplang. It's originally made from Kanteng Giriri, and they have also have other type of Kropo Kamplang which is made from squid. So you have to check your allergy first before you buy it. So we move to the first point of the business model canvas. So the first is the customer segment. So my customer come from my friend first because it is easier to sell to them and to convince them about my Kropo Kamplang because I felt more comfortable with them. So since we also do the postage around Malaysia, so we also sell to people around Malaysia. So the next one is value proposition. So it is affordable and tasty at the same time. So it's also one of the signature food in Sabah, since each of the state in Malaysia have their own signature food. So Kropo Kamplang is one of the signature food in Sabah. It's also addicting to eat while watching movie. So it's like popcorn. It can replace the popcorn because it is small and round. So it is tasty and easy to eat. So the third one is channel. So I use social media for the customer to contact me, like through IG, which is Instagram or Facebook and WhatsApp. So they also can self pick up at my store, which is located at Kundasang. We also do cash on delivery for Ranau area and postage to around Malaysia. So the next one is customer relation. We provide good customer service as we reply fast to the customer, and we give free COD around Ranau and postage around Malaysia. So the fifth one is revenue stream. My profit came from my sales only because I give them free postage and COD. The sixth one is key resource. So this is what I need to start my business, which is the capital to buy the Kropo Kamplang from the supplier, and vehicle to deliver the Kropo Kamplang and deliver to the post office, and internet data to keep the online marketing going on. So the next one is key activities. This is what I do to keep my customer to notice about my Kropo Kamplang. So one of it is online marketing. So I use online marketing to keep promoting the Kropo Kamplang, and also use the online marketing for the customer to contact me. And I also deliver the order 2 times a week, which is Sunday and Wednesday. Also the postage on Sunday and Wednesday. It's free, so I only did it for 2 times a week. So the next one is key partners. These are the things that help me. So the supplier, of course, because I need to get the Kropo Kamplang from them. The second one is my family. So, because they help me to drive the car since I don't have my license yet. So last but not least, cost structure. The cost I have to bear while doing this business. So the first one is internet data. I have to keep my internet data on for 24 hours, 7 days a week, so that I can reply fast to my customer and provide the market online marketing. The next one is I have to restock it. Once the stock low, I have to restock it immediately so that the order can be running smooth. So last one is car fuel. So I have to pay the cost of car fuel because I have to deliver Zinka. That's all from me. Thank you.